Existing democracies are not perfect, but democracy is still the best shot we have for sustainable advances in women's rights, for it permits contestation and mobilization in the broader polity, and it offers a model for the same within civic and religious organizations. The good news, and this is to wrap up now, is that virtually every member state of the United Nations, except the US, has already agreed to a comprehensive rights framework by ratifying CEDAW and other conventions.